I swear I'm trying to get it up. Now we're running. Awesome. Right. Good afternoon, everybody. I hope everybody's doing really well. Hopefully, everybody's feeling not so confined, I suppose, but feeling like they've got plenty to do with their time off. Get back in story mode. I wonder where we're at in the story here. Last I checked, we were like 40-some percent, close to 50% into the story. If I was looking at the right thing. I'd be curious to know where we're at now. We'd had some pretty good missions last time we played too. Some really good ones. We're getting into the nitty-gritty, I think, now. I feel like everything's kind of like lining up and we're getting into some good stories and it's progressing right along. Here we are. Stats. 100% checklist? All right, there we are. That's silly, it says we're 50% in, but yeah, that's not like 50%. Very interesting. We have done, oh nice, 60 out of 69 missions. Oh, very interesting. All right. So we've done a lot of the missions actually. Quite a bit of the missions. Just not like 100% on the list, I guess. Alright, let's go meet up with Franklin. See what he's got to say. Kind of, yeah. Is this Franklin's home? This is his hill's home, I think, actually. Are we supposed to go inside, maybe? Or downstairs, or? Interesting. Oh, see, return is Franklin. Come joke. I don't know how this stuff works. No, not Trevor. Of course, he's drunk, found sleeping. Yep. Figures.
Where's my moo cow?
Here's my moo cow. Let's see, is there anything I can do with Trevor? Nope.
Peace,
dudes. Alright. Let's go up to Franklin's house with Franklin. Go from there. Where's my vehicle?
Boxed in the mover.
You boxed what? nothing. There's my vehicle in my driveway. This is Franklin's new safe house. Gross. This is Franklin's new safe house. You can save vehicles. Alright. Well, that was kind of pointless. Alright, we're going to Lester. What a waste of time, dude. Alright. Man, I love Franklin's driving. He could take turns like no other. Especially with his skill.
So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking he could take over the route and...
Drop the ass off where he needs to go. I got it.
Good. Oh, one thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
Hmm. Get the bus. Oh, that bus? We're gonna leave my car here, I guess. Okay. Here we go. We're gonna pick up our target. Along with a couple other people, I guess.
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job.
No excuses, dude. Oh, am I not supposed to like run red lights and stuff? I wonder. Maybe it doesn't matter.
Jesus, have you been drinking?
Well, if I was a bus driver, I probably would be.
Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile?
That's not our target, apparently.
Greetings. Howdy, friend.
Stop number three, maybe? That looks like it might be him.
Get in, we're running late.
No, okay. Gonna run every red light because I'm new at this. I can't believe nobody's saying anything. They don't care as long as they get to their destination, I suppose. They don't find nothing weird with it.
Well, you're
he's a
late,
suit.
Late.
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't it?
Fair hike. Forget about it.
What?
Spendthrifts.
Oh no.
Hey!
What the heck?
On the city.
He's just gonna go ahead and steal. Oh gosh.
Attention passengers. Please. This business shit, you know how it is.
What the heck? Leave the area. Okay, I can do that.
Shit.
No, get back in the car, dude. He's the poor guy that hit the other cards.
Green light.
It's time to buy stock now. All right. That was quick and easy. I really didn't even have to catch him. The next mission here with hit up Lester. Damn.
It's me, dog. Where we at?
We're at Enzo Benelli, mafia guy turned real estate developer. He's bullied his way onto half the building contracts in Los Santos. Extortion, murder, labor racketeering, you name it. There's not a construction worker in town earning a livable wage right now, and Gold Coast Development is about to go under.
And let me guess, you got a personal interest in Gold Coast, right?
Anyone think you'd done this before? According to Benelli's cell phone, he's at the construction site downtown.
It's done.
One small problem. My source squealed. Benelli's expecting a hit. Watch yourself and go equipped. You'll have a lot of muscle.
All right. So do I have enough ammo? Yeah, I think I'm good. I think we're going to blow him away with a rocket launcher. What do you guys think? We only got one rocket, though. I need to go recharge that stuff. Get more ammo. I get a chance, I'm gonna try it. Okay, here goes.
Calm down? There's a fucking price on me and you're telling me to calm down? I'm gonna stay near the chopper. You dumb fucks do your job.
Oh, all right, he's up top. Okay. It's a heavy sniper. Sniper rifle. Is there no silencer on this? We don't have a silencer on it. What? Alright, we're gonna have to go buy a silencer next time. If there is one on it.
Isn't that the... Didn't you say that last time you used that gun?
Probably. No attachments. No attachments, extended clip. Yeah, I need something with like a... Something with a... Got a flashlight on it. I definitely need to get something with attachments on it. Wait, this has a... What does this have on it? A grip, a scope, and... Yeah. It's a work. Where I saw somebody over here before. You just take them out from afar, they don't know you're coming. One other dude over here, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, though. Alright, we're going up. That was easy enough. Well, can't go up right there. Going up. I'm probably gonna have to switch to a different gun.
You bitch!
bitches wanna get in my way? Where's Enzo? Where the fuck is he? I'll blaze all you fools if I have to.
Oh.
I'm putting you out of business, motherfuckers.
He's here. Get that punk.
Oh, no.
Wait, is he still gonna fire?
Do not let him through.
Oh no, 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 no. Hide, hide.
Deal with them.
Thought I killed you.
You wanna fuck with me? I'll lay all y'all ass down.
Oh gosh. Swear, is there somebody behind me? Wish you could shoot through stuff like Call of Duty. Cover.
I ain't playing here. Where the fuck is Benelli?
Whoops. All right. I can go around there.
Enzo's gonna have so much balls today.
The elevator. You're gonna.
Damn. I mean, these fuckers.
Yeah. I know where the elevator is at. Yeah. I'm gonna die soon. I let him attack me more.
Just the bodies just disappear.
Yeah, the body went through it.
Oh shit, there he is! Stay on Enzo!
We gotta try to shoot that son
of a
bitch!
Oh shit, there he is! Stay!
We gotta try to shoot that son of a bitch!
Alright, what? Take care of that one. You assassinate the target. Leave the area. Okay, cool. Nice, I can parachute off. That's awesome. That is so cool. That's what I'm talking about. That was funny. Alright. What are you doing dropping the parachute?
It's taken care of, but man, that shit went south.
I know. We better let this simmer now. Way too much heat. Very nice work, Franklin.
Alright. I want this. I want this. Dang it. I'm gonna go buy a parachute now just so I can jump off high-rise building like that, because that was really fun. Alright. Go back to a safe house, I guess?
To buy a silencer.
Huh?
Don't forget to buy a silencer.
Yeah, definitely need to go buy a silencer. Really? I didn't even fall from that far.
That looks so painful.
That was like 5 feet. I don't know. He's just a wussy.
Dad, you ran into a tree.
I was trying to jump to the tree so it wouldn't be as far of a distance to fall. All right. $5,000 down the drain.
Hey, give me your car.
My ginger,
you get robbed, gee.
Taking a little van. Oh, dude. Really? Get in there.
You don't coach it? Oh. Hey, look out for fools like me.
Alright, so let's see. Back to his house? Cause why? Is there anything else? might have to go as Michael. Did that cactus just break back my window? That's what it seemed like. Ooh, there's my my bike. Okay, well, we're here. What are you looking at? It's daytime, dude. Looking at anything important?
Oh, hey.
Hey.
What you doing here? I mean, I'm real glad you're here. Come here.
I can't stay.
What's up, babe?
Look, it's Lamar.
What that fool want now?
It's your best friend. He's your best fucking friend.
For real. My best friend. My homeboy, right? My nigga. Man, fuck you. I mean, not like that, man. But no, he ain't. He just another nigga from the hood. Him, stretching all the motherfucking clowns. All he want to do is drag a motherfucker down and live in the past.
And this is the future? A big empty house with nobody who gives a fuck about you.
Oh, shit, it works for me. It can work for you, babe.
I'm getting married, Franklin, to a doctor, not a murderer.
Then what the fuck you doing here, Tanisha?
I'm worried about Lamar. You got to help him, Franklin.
Man, that shit is over.
Oh, I'm a legitimate businessman now, sister. I'm a CEO, an investor. I'm a Illuminati. I'm a fucking moron, nigga. You a phony fuck.
He's like, they need somebody now, so they're calling on him.
I'm saying he's about to get killed over that deal you and him put on with Stretcher set him up.
Fuck, man. My whole fucking life I've been looking after this motherfucker and paying a price afterwards. Fuck.
Well, at least do it one more time, Franklin, for me.
For you? For you and your doctor?
I love you and Lamar. We grew up together, but this life ain't for me, and you knew that. You ain't changing. I don't care how many cars you own, how many apartments you own. I don't care how many diamonds you put in your ear. It ain't for me, not done bad or done good.
Babe, look, I'll change.
No, you won't, and that's fair enough, but at least respect what you do, who you are. If you let that idiot die, you a bigger asshole than I thought. Look, he's going up to some sawmill near Polito Bay. You do what you gotta do.
Give him the details at least, and then leave it up to him. Here we go.
Franklin,
let's set this straight.
Hey, man, I'm in a bit of a bad situation. My boy Lamar got set up. I think he up near Polito Bay at some sawmill with some ballers. Could you like do some computer magic and look into it? Is that possible at all?
Should be. I've got a back door into the Polito Bay police network left over from the score we did up there. Give me a second here. Hold on.
Oh, that was a bank thing we did, I think.
Yes.
So what'd it say?
Huh. This must be it. There are older reports of a weed operation being run by an African-American gang. The files got buried, so I'm guessing they paid off the cops.
They growing weed up there?
Growing it in the hills, most
likely.
That's
pretty quick, Lester.
They might be
finding those files.
It out of this sawmill. I'd expect a fair few of them up there.
Shit. And I'm gonna need some help. Can you tell Mike and Trevor to meet me up there?
They still aren't getting along that well.
Tell them it's for me. And it's...
Ah!
Serious. Thanks, man.
Oh, we're getting the trio together. Oh. I've definitely never been here before. That's cool.
Why'd you invite this stoolie, huh? We want Lamar to be rescued, not sold to the feds.
Give it a rest, asswipe.
Man, will y'all two shut the fuck up? Now let's take a look at this place, man. Lester said this was some type of big weed store spot.
Place is crawling with ballers, you know? Now me and you, we don't mind the old gang warfare, but Suede Bucks over there...
Yeah, tell Trevor I said
fight. And I said shut up.
They just can't get along, can they?
Where the fuck is Lamar? Oh, shit, there you go.
You know what? Tell Trevor I'm gonna be up on this hill with my rifle. I don't want to be anywhere around him when he fucks this whole thing up.
Classic. Classic, huh? He's already planning his
we
escape.
We need you both.
Oh, fuck.
He runs away from the fight. I run towards it.
Go to any marked position and choose your assault path.
I saw a few possible entry points when I got here. One, the front entrance on the right there. It's the most direct way in, and most likely the heaviest. Two, down the hill to my left. There's a bulldozer there. Might be able to use it in the assault.
All right, I'm gonna go down here.
Other side from me, by the railroad. Should be possible to avoid the worst of it that way, but I won't be able to cover you.
All right, thanks.
Don't shoot and don't get too close. We don't want them to know we're here until we want them to know we're here.
Okay. You're the expert in springing attacks on the unsuspecting.
All right, let's hope we don't alert them. All right, nice. Wonder why, I guess since he's like the airplane expert, he's got a parachute at all times.
I got this bulldozer, should make an impact.
Hey, I'm gonna get in position.
All right, I'm at the spot. When the time comes, I'll do what I can from up here. I reckon our best shot is coming at him from two different directions.
Maybe.
Frank, we'll attack on your signal.
All right, let's do this.
I'll take out whoever I can. Here I come, assholes!
What the heck? Oh, where they at? Where they at? Dang it. I can't crouch. Seriously?
What the hell? Hey, that ball is packing a rocket launcher. Mike, we need to take this guy out. Can you see him?
Oh, I missed, bro. Oh, man. Get out, get out, get out. Wait, is that Franklin? Trying to find more people.
Lamar, where's he at? Gangster families for life, motherfuckers!
Gonna find him. Where?
You got a shot, Michael.
Oh, are you kidding me, dude? Oh, there he is. I swear I see somebody shooting from up here. There he is. They're all on the roof and everything. That guy was just standing there. Come on, man.
Fancy seeing you here, motherfucker.
Yeah, huge coincidence, huh? Come on, man.
Come on, guys, they're here in force. You gotta move. There's more of them coming. A lot more. Move it, guys, come on.
Crazy dude here, too.
Hey, Trevor. All right, Lamar.
Crazy dude here, too.
We'll take Lamar, but we'll leave you the weed.
Tell me what Denise said again.
She said I should come.
we go out this way, we'll have some cover from Michael's gun.
Hey, it's a bunch of fucking bullets down there. Up there, dude coming along the side.
Cut your losses. Let us go.
There's another dude in the bushes.
You gotta be the hardest motherfucker to kill in the city.
Let us go.
What? No. Oh my gosh.
Don't think I owe you because he turned up to this shit.
Nigga, I don't think shit. I'm doing this for my own peace of mind.
What?
I'll take Lamar.
All right, I'm going too.
Bye. Thanks.
Is we ever gonna get bye.
An introduction, dog?
I can take care of myself. Go.
I see. He's just crazy, dude. Do you?
Up at the strip club that your boy Long Dick drank for free. You heard?
I'm completely 100% sure. Every time, nigga, whether you buying drugs, selling drugs, or discussing drugs, talking about the weather, whatever.
Gotta go cheese.
Yeah, damn.
Whatever.
No, man, these streets is hard, dog. This the hood you talking about. Maybe you forgot since you've been bettering yourself, sitting in that house on the hill, looking down on the animals in South Central and shit.
No, it ain't like
Charlie, can you go to the other room, please?
Because that's the way it looked to me.
I'm making the best out of
what I'm giving. You know what I'm talking about?
Pants.
I ain't in some type of mentorship program. The only mentor I got.
And we gonna do something about that, dog. Trust me.
Man, I ain't got people teaching me that white collar crime shit. Ain't shit changed for me, and you ain't helping.
Ain't helping? What the fuck you call this? Me, Michael, Trevor, we all came up here to help.
The unholy fucking trinity. Ballers beware when these.
Unholy trinity, I like that.
Jealous of Michael and Trevor?
What happened to me and you fucking shit up? Form gangsters, nigga.
So I shouldn't have called him, right? Man, I was doing everything in my power to make sure you wasn't clapping.
I can make sure I ain't clapping.
Clearly, you can't.
Next time, homie, don't come. And matter of fact, if you do come, don't bring them dudes.
Man, look, let's not talk next time. Next time, don't get your ass in the situation, all right?
It's the hood, Frank. That's what happens in the hood.
No, the fuck it don't. Not for everyone.
I'm one of them dudes that it happens to.
Man, you gonna tell me what was going on back there?
Hood shit, homie. That's the shit that's different from the country club shit your overpaid ass is presently accustomed to.
Man, stress put us on this shit, man. Man, we gonna get on his ass.
Man,
we gotta get that guy back.
Homie. Look like I give a shit.
Nigga, I give a shit.
Stress do what he do. Niggas want me dead, be dead themselves. I ain't gonna overreact to shit.
Overreact? Man, that nigga Stress tried to get you killed, nigga.
Nigga, that's the hood. I'm still here, ain't I?
Just.
You sure Stress knew they was gonna book me?
Yeah, nigga.
He's like barely here, man.
Everybody knew Stress knew. Tanisha knew Stress knew, and she don't even come around the fucking hood no more.
Damn, that nigga Stress janky like that?
Man, you don't see this? Man, Stress been screwing us from the start.
Like from back in the day?
From like the other day, dawg. Since after we went to the recycling place and D and them ballers tried to take us down.
But Stretch put in the work.
Yeah, I remember that.
Man, that's survival. Remember how angry his ass got? Especially with you bringing him into this shit?
Aye, but tell me this. But tell me this, though. If Stretch was fucking with your boy LD, why he set us up with the deal for the brick in the first place? He go off and make peace with the ballers, come back, and then put us on the lick on Grove Street.
Man, you remember Grove Street? That brick was drywall. Ripping us off was probably Stretch's ideal anyway.
Damn, you think
it
so?
It was drywall? Oh my gosh, dude.
Man, I ain't knowing, man, maybe.
Man, Stress got in with the ballers when he was inside. Played us as marks, dog, but a bunch of them got booked. So now they gotta come back at us. So Stress sends you out there where they doing a cush deal.
Then you show up and save the day.
Yeah, thankfully.
Man, it wouldn't even be the same if your boy LD wasn't out here getting in the shit. And FC wasn't getting him out of it. Know what I'm talking about?
Man, I don't know.
That shit was fun, nigga. Don't tell me you didn't enjoy scrapping like we did back in the day.
It ain't back in the day no more, dawg.
But it felt like it was.
Okay, fool. It was fun saving your useless ass one more fucking time.
There you go. That wasn't
maybe this is the last time.
You should have seen your
next time you're gonna get in trouble, we're not gonna be able to save him.
Shit. Hey, shit, man.
Oh, bullshit, nigga.
You better check them drawers, homie. You probably shitted yourself.
Fuck, man. I don't care if I die. It's a compliment if they sending an army after a nigga. They only send like two of the little homies to get you.
Nigga, you didn't look like they was paying you no compliment, nigga.
Must have just caught a glimpse of your ugly ass.
Nigga, you think I'm some angel come to take your ass somewhere you never going to.
You pray to your white man God, homie. I'm going to the great plain beyond where the buffalo keep on roaming and the little squaw bitches want me to nut on their face all day.
Bitch, please.
Alright, well, we're back in the hood now.
Nigga, so I guess what we learned is, nigga don't think it ain't no fun to be half fucking with the homies, nigga. You feel me, my nigga?
Yeah, I guess you can look at it like that.
Hey, but on some real shit, my nigga, you know your nigga out here doing BAD, man. Why don't you slide me a few dollars or something? You know what I'm talking about? It's hard out here in the set.
Oh, shit, my nigga, that's nothing. Shit,
nigga, I know you done went all Illuminati and shit, you know what I'm saying, leaving the street niggas in the back, but damn, man, way to keep a nigga down, my nigga. I mean,
what do you give him, like $7?
I guess it's payment for all the work a nigga put in for you getting them cars and shit, you know what I'm talking about? Give a nigga just enough money to get him a little 40 ounce in the bucket of chicken on the way to the pole house, huh?
Man, don't be like that, dawg. Because number one, I never got paid for them motherfucking cars. Number two, I saved your motherfucking ass. No matter how many times you and that tiny motherfucking brain of yours have tried to get us killed, I saved you, dawg.
Man, you supposed to, my nigga. I thought we was homies for life.
Me too, but I thought we was trying to get out of this bullshit. You live in a fantasy, homie. The best thing you can hope for is a big turnout for your motherfucking funeral.
Nigga, ain't nobody coming to your funeral.
What? Man, what about all the motherfucking times I saved your life, homie? What about that?
Oh, thank you, homie. Thanks for leaving your nigga in the backfield.
You know what, my nigga? If your ass can just act civilized, you would get some work. But instead, you want to be this gang-banging, mad-dogging asshole.
Oh, my bad, Mr. Goldcard. Excuse me, sir. Thank you for helping out a post-street nigga like me, sir. You can go now, sir. Thank you.
You got the point.
Nah, fuck you, F, nigga. I thought we was homies, nigga. But that's some shit that just got past you, my nigga.
You know what, dawg? If something good comes up,
Lamar just don't want to change.
Right? Yeah, whatever, nigga. You just hit me when you find out what the true concept of friendship is, nigga. We came from the sandbox together.
I know that. I got you, dog. If something good come up, I got you.
Yeah, whatever, nigga. I'm in the turf, nigga, if you remember where that is.
Oh! What's up, playa?
Hello, Franklin.
Man, I don't know y'all. We done,
hey,
man.
Hey, we ain't done yet, homie. Not yet.
Nearly.
Man, what the fuck y'all want me to do? Kill the president? Fuck his wife or something? Or invade some fucking country?
No. Something more sensible.
Something that's gotta be done.
Hey. When the timing's right, you're gonna take old Trevor and put him out to pasture, homie.
Michael will be sensible, but Trevor won't be.
Trevor is a liability that none of us can afford.
Man, Trevor saved you. He saved both of y'all asses.
And it's unfortunate.
Hey, when we give you the word, you're gonna do this thing.
Man, get Michael to do it. Me and Trevor cool, dawg.
I was wondering whose car that was.
Trevor won't let him near.
That's why it's up to you, homie.
Fuck.
Hey, who is that?
Nobody. Don't worry about it, nigga.
Hey, oh, flossing ass nigga.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Take care of this. Director mode actor unlocked. Tanisha. Lamar Dow. Okay. Well. Really, what do we got to go to do here? Let's check out Michael. Wait, what was that? Something just hit my phone. Jimmy said, F dog. So my dad's not a complete a-hole. I'm going to the premiere of his movie. Church, bro. Gotta meet him at Ponzi. What is that? Ponsonby's. So he can get a tux. The next stops to the red carpet. Hashtag swag. Okay. Nice. All right, so let's go to Michael. All right, we're going to his house. That's where we're headed. Oh, we're getting a tux. Is that what we're doing? Yeah. We got a tux. Alright. Jimmy, Dad, I'll be at Ponds and Bees soon. I've got a ride. You better get a badass tux. Sure will. Alright. I don't want that either. Stop.
Thanks for shopping with
Stop.
Us.
I got so much money that it really don't matter, I guess.
Glad you found what you were looking for.
Alright. Ponsonby's.
I paid this guy to drive us. Get in the back.
Nice.
A limo, Jim? Really? Vinewood Boulevard, the Oriental Theater.
There's R to talk a limo, Jimbo.
Right. Woohoo! Me and the big dog getting our drink on.
Hey, hey, where you going with that?
Woo! My dad's a movie producer!
Jimmy, get back down here!
Which makes me a movie producer's kid!
Jimmy!
I'm gonna ride out the next two recessions without ever having to work. And I'm gonna get a sports car and a drug habit before appearing on Reality Rehab Show. And then I'm gonna sell my story and become really judgmental. And I'm gonna use all the contacts I make in treatment programs to become a producer too. And I'm gonna make even shittier movies than my dad does.
I know, man, that was insane. What was the name of
that? It's getting totally like wasted.
I don't care about movies like him. For me,
I wonder if
he's
gonna end up doing
that. Woo! Yeah! You see the Striz Edge losers? Jizzle in the movie bizzle! Hear that, Vinewood? You hear that, Vinewood?
Hey, I hear it, and I don't like it.
We're going to the Oriental Theater on Vinewood Boulevard!
Get back down here!
And not to, like, gawk at celebrities from behind a barrier. We're actually, like, properly invited! V to the I to the P!
Jimmy!
Read my neck rolls! Entitled! E-N-T!
You don't even know how to spell it.
Because I am!
Jimmy!
Oh, Pop, chill! I'm done spraying this shizzle. Let's take a drink.
Oh, no.
Jimmy, shut up a second. Hey, Devin, look. I need to say about Molly, man. I'm sorry, but I didn't do it.
I told you to slow it down, slick.
It was an accident. I was there, but I had nothing to do with it.
Sure, yeah, hey. You made a fool out of me, Michael, and that is something I'm not gonna forget.
Look, Devin, I said I'm sorry. I feel bad for you, but you don't threaten me, because this movie's happening, all right? So let's just calm down and try to be friends again.
Oh, absolutely, slick. Forgive and forget. Namaste.
Check it out. It's a premiere.
Oh, he's pretty mad about that. I guess I stole back the film. That's why.
You know, I'm really proud of you, even though you did make a pretty shitty movie.
Well, thank you, Jim. Where are the girls?
They're at home. You know, they'll express their pride by showing up here late.
Of course they will.
And they will do whatever you need them to do on set, but you need to show up first.
Thanks, Antonio. Give me nice and tight.
Oh, no.
Here's Laszlo on the red carpet of Meltdown. Some big stars, some beautiful dresses. We're gonna see some side boot tonight. Come on.
Red carpet lands.
We did it! Solomon!
We fucking did it!
Fucking A.
Fuck you, Fate. I may be a lecherous old has-been, but I'm a has-been with a premiere at the Oriental Theater on Vinewood Boulevard. I'll see you in there, kid.
Hey, thanks.
Enjoy the picture, everyone!
Mr. Richards, hi. If I could just bother you for a second. I'm Laszlo from Fame or Shame, but I do some acting on the side. I was wondering if,
Oh, yeah, of course. You should come see me, kid. I think I got a project that would be perfect for you.
Oh, that's fantastic.
It's called The Closet. Really modern stuff.
Pervert. Come on.
No.
Let's go over
she's
here.
Lying, okay? I never had surgery. Come on.
Milton, hi. Sorry to bother you. Quick question. Get in here tight. Loved the movie.
Well, thank you so much. I appreciate it.
When you were that polar bear and you had to eat your baby, I mean, that
okay.
was...
Okay. All right, Jesus Christ.
That was emotional. Can I just have a hug? That really affected me.
All right, I gotta go. Thank you so much.
What the heck was that all about?
Come on, let's get in there.
Ah, Laszlo.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
on,
no.
Shit,
run.
Where the hell is she?
Looks like she stood you up.
Hope I'm not too late. I wouldn't miss this for the world.
Devin, the fuck are you doing here?
Hey, what a movie, huh? Meltdown. Congratulations, Mikey. We did it. Hey, let's get a picture, huh? You, me, the proud producer. Such a pleasure working with you. You see, I was here. Unlike your wife. Seems to be stuck at home.
You twisted fuck! You're a dead man!
Let's go, oh no, Jim. Come dude. On.
What's happening? Where's Mom?
The girls are in danger. We gotta get to the house.
You got 2 minutes to sacrifice yourself for your family.
This rich asshole is pissed off at me because I didn't
oh, no.
shit-can the movie. And then his lawyer died, and he just told me he's gonna hurt your mom.
You killed his lawyer? And now he's gonna kill Mom and Tracy?
He ain't gonna do anything if I got a say in it.
But you fucking killed his lawyer?
No, I didn't. It was an accident. I would never do anything to put you in danger. Shit.
It was not.
All right, okay, they'll be fine. They're tough.
I don't remember what happened to her.
This is just a movie guy, right? He's not a gangster or anything.
No, he's not a gangster. He's just extremely rich. He says he's got all these connections. I'm sure it's just talk.
Well, we kind of gotta find out one way or another, right?
Dad, we gotta move it!
Yeah, I'm gonna back this up and then get in the driveway with the limo.
That's not a family car!
Uh-oh.
Alright, Jimmy, you gotta hide. I'm gonna find the girls.
The fuck
hey,
are you
Felix.
Doing?
One of them's in with Tracy! We gotta get in there, Michael! He's in there with our girls!
Let's see.
Mom, Dad,
no attachment, David. Flashlight. Oh no.
Okay. You just stay here. Keep your heads down.
Be safe, baby.
Don't you worry about me.
Clear the building! No one leave! Frag out!
Yet. Stay put. Neither do I. Just keep calm.
Standard ordinance. Let's go.
Daddy? Are you okay?
I'm fine, Trace. Just stay down, sweetie.
Yeah!
On the ground!
We got a man down! Chase him home.
They take a while to...
No one's gonna kill you. Daddy's got this.
Okay.
Oh no. You survived a grenade, right? A couple grenades will do it. Really? What the heck? That was insane.
Got you, dick.
You'll be all right.
No, it's not. What was that? Someone there? I'm gonna start shooting.
What the heck?
Fuck.
What is that? My son?
Yeah, you like that, don't you, huh? Take it off.
Get the fuck off me.
I thought I was on that guy.
Oh. So you sit on his face?
It's called teabagging? I really fucked him up good, though, huh? All
right, listen, I'm gonna make a call. It's all gonna be okay. Stay put.
Okay. Well, that was very, very good. I like that mission a lot. What happened to our movie, though? I guess our movie went on.
They came to my house, Lester. My house. So I asked Amanda and the kids to move out for a few days.
I hate to say it, but Meriwether isn't short on excuses to come and kill you. Nor is Devin Weston.
I ain't looking for perspective, Lester. They came after my family.
All right, right. I don't know what to say. Does this change where you stand on the Union Depository?
Hell no. We move on that right away. Before it gets any hotter.
That's smart. Meet me at the strip joint. I'll get word to Frank and Trevor.
All right. That's what we're gonna do. Only 5 more missions, really. On the main storyline. Big score. This car is super fast, though. I like it.
Michael, did you find them?
Who?
The person who sent the mercenaries to our house.
I'm working on it.
Are we safe? You said we would be safe.
He's not gonna try that again. I'm on top of this, Amanda. Trust me.
Really? You're sure?
I'm positive. Look, I love you, man. I'm gonna take care of this.
We'll figure it out sooner or later. We're gonna stop him once and for all. I didn't park in the front.
My boy Mike!
Good to see you. City of saints and struggle, lost scandals, stand in trouble. All good.
Can I guess we're going to the back
the
office.
DJ to play some hardcore?
Is he still in here? That's not the back. How do you get to the back? Oh, just through here again? There you go.
What up, homie?
Hey. Sorry I'm late.
Oh, we were just talking about you.
Well, don't worry. Another few hours, you never have to talk about me again, Trevor.
You're the one who likes to talk. Watch your back. You too.
That's all I'm saying.
Fuck y'all.
Fuck you! All right, excuse all right, me! All
right, enough! Enough!
Okay, thank married you. Couple. Stop it.
Okay, this is it. Well, we have two options. They're both a little, out there. But then again, what do you expect? Okay, option one. We hijack their armored cars. We take the crews hostage. And then we infiltrate the depository. Now, once you're in there and you've got the score, we send in a team of modded cars. You load up, you get out. We'll need to infiltrate the transportation grid and manipulate it to aid our escape. But option two, we
cause
a distraction out front. Make them think we're dumb.
Well, we've never had a problem convincing people of that, have we?
The other guys will be drilling, taking what they can. You're going to be the distraction.
Always the attention seeker. You know, for a guy who's always stepping on his friends to get
definitely
ahead,
like option
A. Unfortunately, low sense of self-worth.
Okay, let me show you the board.
To recap, these are our options. We try to make them give us the gold, or we drill a big old hole in the side of the bank and we take it out. If you're drilling a big old hole, you'll need a big old drill, a tunnel bore machine. I'll locate it, but you have to steal it and store it near the bank.
So, I like
the
obvious.
They're excavating a new part of the metro network around there, so that's where you'll go in. We'll need choppers for the getaway, too. Trevor has one we can use. The other can be bought. The guys on the ground will need a getaway car, so get something fast and tough, and then modify it as much as you can to increase your chances of getting away from the cops. And it's got to be stored in a parking garage near the UD. There's going to be a lot of heat, so think about that. I'm forgetting something. Oh, that's it. We'll need a train to land the gold on and take it to the warehouse. You'll have to steal it. Again, I'll send you the details. Now, okay. If you're interested in the more subtle approach, hijacking the armored cars and so on, you've got to get some police stingers. Only cops are licensed to have them, so that's a headache of its own. What else? You'll need to get a hold of and mod some getaway cars. Normal suspension's gonna give out under a couple of tons of gold.
Whoa, man, a couple of tons?
4 tons in total. That's what I can get.
I do like the approach of a helicopter, though. I'm gonna fly another helicopter.
Okay. All last right. thing. You remember that underpass we saw from the helicopter? Well, that's where I'll set up the smoke and mirrors to get the cops off your scent.
I've heard that before.
Michael, subtle or obvious? What's it going to be?
The obvious. B.
All right. We're going through the wall, so we'll just need a skeleton crew. Okay, two gunmen and two drivers. The first driver will pilot one of the choppers getting you out of there. Half the gold will be in that chopper, so these better be some safe effing hands. And the second...
All right. Yep. How do I select? Browse? Oh, okay.
Gunman one is with Franklin, burrowing in and pulling out the gold. Gunman two...
There wasn't much money in that bureau thing, right. You know? We gotta give him a shot.
This is the big one. Is there anything you want to go over?
No, we're done.
Great. All right. We get the tunnel bore machine, and we're good to go.
Fucking glory seeker.
Oh, you got any better ideas? Obviously not, otherwise you would have already killed me and done the gig yourself.
I mean, what kind of vain asshole decides that the best way to rob the largest holding bank on the West Coast is for him, and him personally, to come at the front door?
The kind of vain asshole who's stuck working with you, you douchebag.
Okay, all right, ladies.
Ooh,
we gotta
what a
move.
Burn.
Come on.
Man, can we fucking do this?
I'm in it for the money, Trevor. Not for the glory, all right? Okay. I barely touched that guy and he's all mad. Yes, baby.
Daddy, are you okay?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Because some guys came to our house with automatic weapons, maybe?
I'm dealing with that, honey. You don't need to worry.
Money doesn't matter when you're dead, Daddy.
Oh, here we go. Okay. Okay, there's a tunnel bore machine at a depot on East LS, Los Santos. It's out in the yard. There are guys working there around the clock, and guards as well. Try and get in and out without drawing attention to yourself. Okay. Alright. Is this a getaway vehicle right here? Unsuitable.
I like this car. I broke my own sister's leg.
Not enough seats. Hmm. Okay.
What the fuck?
How about this one?
Sweet Jesus.
Sorry, but I need this.
Go ahead and take my
idiot.
You can modify Los Santos Customs to make it faster and tougher than getaway vehicle ready when calling. Okay.
Oh, hi.
I don't know if that's what we need or not, but we're gonna check it out.
It's just an online persona.
What, Jimmy?
It was satire or parody or something. I didn't mean it.
Jim?
You're taking me up Bantam Canyon in this charcoal-colored landstalker to punish me for trolling you? If only someone would save me.
Stall him, kid. I'll be there soon.
You know, you really are funny and interesting guys. I mean, any attention is good attention, right?
Alright, I guess we have a new quest here. Side quest. Random quest. Or mission. First, we're gonna go up here. See if we can get into this garage. Is this just some place to store vehicles? Seeker's garage. Oh wow, that's way up there. All right. Apparently we're gonna go do the Jimmy thing first.
I'm totally free.
No way.
Hey, eyes front, okay? There's no reason at all to be suspicious of anyone behind us. And if there was, he would just be there to warn you. He would definitely not kill you.
What
definitely
the heck?
Definitely would not kill you.
Shut up, troll. You gave up your right to free speech when you insulted a celebrity on the internet.
It was a couple of comments, some colorful language.
It was harassment.
You're the comedy writer. Deal with the heckle.
I blocked you. You started another account. I blocked you again. You started another. But what you didn't count on,
come on,
is
Jimmy,
me having the money and the resources to trace your IP.
I count on you having better things to do.
Well, I don't. I'm a lonely man, and social media is my life. It's given me the recognition I've been denied my whole life. I can make snarky comments and glib pronouncements and lap up the adulation, banishing any form of dissent. I'm a king, and Bleeder is my kingdom.
Okay, that's pretty sad.
You got a lot of time on his hands.
Don't
sleep. Yeah.
When I'm done, the only bleeding you'll be doing is actual, like, bleeding, because then you'll be in pain. Me. Me. Ow.
Yeah, he's pretty scared of that outcome. Is he going up the hill? Do not kill the kidnappers, okay?
Take you home.
I'm gonna All right, come on, Jimmy.
Thank you. Shit. Fuck, man. Do you think it's over?
Yeah. He's gone.
Are you sure? Because the dude holds like a grudge, and I'm like his nemesis.
I wouldn't go that far. Look, he thought you were a fat little nobody. Now he thinks you're a fat little nobody with a badass for a dad.
True story.
But I'm like his troll, Pop.
What happens if we do this? Ooh, yeah.
Call me an idiot, but a troll? Jim? What's a troll?
Like a joker on the internet.
What sort of jokes?
Sort of mean jokes.
Like what?
Like someone posts something and you're all like, that sucks, you suck, dick.
Oh, so jokes that aren't
funny. Look out!
Jokes that aren't funny.
So jokes that aren't funny.
No, you don't get it. The humor comes with repetition. Like, you say it once, big deal. Then you say it again, and again, and again, and again.
Okay.
Like that's really like a troll.
He posts this picture of his newborn, and I'm all like, damn, son, that right there is one ugly-ass motherfucker of a baby. And I'm all like, my balls is prettier than that baby. And then I send him a picture of my balls. I seen roadkill prettier than that baby. What the hell is wrong with your baby? And he's all like, actually, there's a problem with its chromosomes or something, and it's actually a miracle it survived birth.
Oh my gosh.
Like, it's actually a miracle I survived seeing a picture of its ugly.
Enough! All right.
That's terrible, man.
Fucking enough! Hey, the car! I get it.
Maybe that one was a little OTT, but it's generally really good times. Really good times.
Yeah, good times. Great times. The fucking fun you have. The troll is back in his lair. Now stay off the internet for a while. And don't wind people up so much.
I learned my lesson, Dad. I did.
Yeah, sure. And I'm a tax account.
Look at these tires. Oh my gosh. Alright, now. Dude, I need a new vehicle. This vehicle's messed up. Hey, I'm gonna need to borrow this.
Don't act like a tough guy.
This train, any locomotive, and flatbed car will do. I've sourced a sky crane to do a pickup. Just divert a train at Davis Courts. And call me, call one of the others to fly in. Deal with any station workers. Okay. This one, maybe? Okay. Okay, you haven't forgotten the getaway vehicle, have you? Give me a call when you found something that will work. Okay. So. Lester, getaway vehicle.
Hey, I got something we can use for the getaway. I'll call you when it's in the parking garage.
Okay, I'm not going anywhere.
Okay. Place the getaway vehicle in the underground parking lot. Here we go. Well, once we park this, we'll go to the train depot and...
Oh!
Here we go. Here's the underground parking, I guess. Go to the train depot and... Look for a train. Flatbed train. Perfect parking. That's a great parking job right there. Oh, no. I'm gonna... get this, because I want motorcycle. What?
Motherfucker! Celeste. Getaway car's in the garage.
Good work, but let's not get ahead of ourselves. There's a fair amount of prep work still to do.
A busted bike. Okay, we're blinking. We're blinking. That's good. They're coming towards me, though. Oh my gosh. Nice. Okay, then let's go over here because we're right next to it. Okay, right next to this train yard. Super close. Gotta find my way back to the road. We'll be good. Sweet. Steal the drill. Oh, this is the drill. Okay. Perfect.
You can't be here. Back up.
The rig.
Whoa. I'm sorry.
Oh no, dude. I don't know how we're gonna get this to be hidden. If we kill enough cops, do we win? Let's see if this is gonna be doable here. Let's try it. I know how they don't like to come in here. That guy's like, no, I don't like the darkness. It's gonna be scared. Yeah, tunnels are too dark for police officers. Pro tip.
Michael.
Yeah, so we got one of these cutter things. What do you want me to do with it?
I paid off a guard at the parking lot around from the bank. He'll open the gates for you.
Okay, if you trust him.
All right, we gotta find a ramp out of here. Not sure where that's gonna be. Let's try this, I guess. Can I destroy that? Yeah. Oh my gosh. Okay, here we go. Thank goodness. I made it. I'm just gonna crash into a lot of things on this route out of here. I don't know how to even honk. Oh, we missed our mark. Our turn. Is this the driveway? Sweet. This is the this is the parking lot.
With your weirdo buddy. Dump the trash
All right. Thank you very much. Okay, we've got the driller. We got the getaway vehicle. Nice, I'm gonna grab this bike. Dang it. Yeah, here, I'm gonna grab this bike.
I need that bike.
Alright, Lester. Drill's at the lot.
So, if we can just get a hold of the train, we'll be ready to hit it.
Hey, yep. Train it is. Where's the train? Here? What is this? The heist setup. Is this the train? I wonder. Yep, this probably is the train.
Hey, Trevor, I need your help. I'm taking down that train we need for the UD, and I'm short a pilot.
Fine! I think Lester arranged for the chopper to be at my airstrip. I'll go get it.
Cool. Let me know when you're there. I'll be on a headset.
Alright. Incapacitate the railway workers. Will do. Incapacitate them? Like, murder them? Oh. Whoops. No, like, not murder them. How do I sneak up there? No. No, you're not. I just beat him up.
You shouldn't be.
Okay, get to the signal box.
Siding split.
Wow, good for you. I still ain't at this alley.
Oh, his poor body, dude. Wait for the train to stop in the siding. Okay. Get out of there, dude. Move. Just trying to move your body so you don't die. Oh, your arm is gonna get chopped off, man. Poor guy. Oh, no. Oh! I tried to save him, but I couldn't pick him up.
The train's coming to a stop. You in the chopper?
Roger that! Ready for takeoff!
Alright, here we go.
I'll have a little word with the conductor and unhook the couplings for you.
So bad. It wanted me to press something, and I don't remember what it was. Probably E, I guess it would have been, huh? Terrible. So bad. That like warped to the bottom of the chopper. I guess thank goodness, because I wasn't anywhere near it. I was trying to go like easy does it. Easy does it. But oh no. All right. I lower it. We're lowering it. We're good. A flatbed carrier, okay. We're gonna get that flatbed. It's kind of just a test of skill. Just pick one, anyone, I guess, huh? One of them. There's a bunch right here, so. Dang.
Easy does it.
I got the car.
Thank goodness this thing warps to the bottom of the bottom of the chopper, because I do really terrible at that. Oh no. Go up, 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 up. I almost hit those power lines. That would have been super bad. Can do what with this? I'll put it on this trailer. Also, it's hard to judge height. All right, let's go land it.
You said you wanted a train? Got you a train, Lester.
Excellent. I'll let the others know we have everything we need. We'll meet at the strip club.
Let's do it. All right, we'll take this old honky right here. Over to that. Patricia. Just to say that you're always in my heart. My heart is full because you are in it. Be good. What we have together, it was very special. I love you, but I am a wife, and a wife must be with it. Must be what? Wait. Is that an email? It's an email. Oh, wife must be with her husband. Got it. All right. Dude, we're all the way back down here? Oh, heck. We're almost gonna have to finish this next time, I think. I think that's what we do. We'll finish it next time. The big one. That'll be fun. Alright, guys. We'll finish the big heist next time. Appreciate you guys hanging out. Thank you so much. Time for me to get off. Do some other things. Tomorrow I'm gonna play Yes, Your Grace again, and we'll see if we can finish that. It might take two more runs at it. I think it goes to 49 weeks, but I may be wrong. It may vary depending on how you do things. So thanks for hanging out, dudes. Appreciate you. If you guys haven't already, go to the social media links there or in my profile. I'd appreciate any follows or subscribes I would get. And you guys have a good rest of the morning, afternoon, or evening, wherever you're at in the world. We'll see you next time. Thanks. Bye-bye.